Come on over to the workbench, Mac.
Welcome, everybody. It's Ornn here. Gonna play some more ReCore. This is gonna be the second episode of it. So far, just did the tutorial, basically, on how to do it. The first level, I should say. So far, it's pretty interesting. The story, pretty good. Ooh, my canine, I can upgrade him.
Bingo!
Good job. Cool, Mac is my dog. I love this guy. He's pretty cool. I can upgrade him. That's pretty awesome. I like it.
Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon?
Yes, Mac is ready to do it. Come on, Mac. Come on, you piece of shit, dog. I can do inventory transfer. That's pretty cool. So far, this game is actually pretty good. I mean, I like the fact that you can customize your pet. That's pretty cool. Make Mac hella badass. Now let's see if we can customize my gun and stuff. I think that would be pretty cool if we were able to do that. Come on, hurry up and load. Jesus Christ.
The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going.
The pylon. Must construct pylon. So I like the fact that you can go around and find stuff. I think that's pretty cool. Alright. Come on, Mac. Go wreck some bitches.
There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand.
How's that? What the fuck? There. The fuck? Oh, don't jump on that. Bullshit.
And we're in.
Hell yeah. I mean, the art in this game is just amazing. for the rifle in short burst to stay accurate.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
The core bots in this sector look corrupted too.
Oh, thank God, I thought I was gonna miss that shit.
The pylon. It's totally grounded.
We must construct a pylon.
I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.
Fuck off, my dog, you motherfucker.
Canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen.
I've never seen them either, bitch. So apparently there's a storm that's hitting, but fuck that shit when I can gather up shit. I need all of it. That shit is, but it's pretty fun. I'm gonna kill these dogs because I feel like it. You fucking bitch.
Someone must have modified the frames. But why?
April 29th, 2053. It took me and Victor a week to reach the landing site for the supply vehicles. We had to route our crawler around a rockfall that wasn't on any of the surveys. But most of the core bots are in fine condition. And the Prime Core is safe, thank God. We'd never be able to terraform this planet without them. 200 years, Far Eden will have blue skies, water, trees. It will be a paradise, like take Earth before Dust Devil. Victor will be overseeing construction of the first stage facilities while I get the Prime Corps online. If he and the other Corbots continue to perform as well as I designed them, I might not need to wake any of the other humans for this shift.
The storm's getting worse! We need to get inside, quick!
I don't know exactly where I'm going. There is a bunch of stuff.
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice.
I want all this shit first.
Perfect fit. Yes, in we go.
Well, this core is pretty badass. Oh, nice. Core bots can be brought back to me.
Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's
another
find the pylon
achievement.
Controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name?
How do you know how to talk to people?
Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more on the ground.
Everything gives you XP.
Up there! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
Hey, give me all of it. Give me everything. Activate the pylon.
Huh. I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Fun. Here goes the maze. The maze of bullshit. I'm gonna go up here first, because that's where it's telling me to go.
What is it, boy? Don't mind if I do.
Nice.
Ooh,
I can upgrade my
red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door.
Popping out of the ground is really annoying right now.
There's the core. I just have to unlock that core socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells. I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me.
Found another one. Nice. Right, follow me, little turd. Plug yourself in. That will help me get to the other side. I think that thing just healed me, but I don't know. Are you fucking serious? Bullshit. Fucking serious. I understand I got a boost up there, motherfucker. Are you fucking kidding me? It's like the easiest thing to jump through when I fucking can't. Got it. Awesome. Alright, let's see what's in here. Probably gonna get jumped. Found the other guy. So I got two.
Surprise, surprise!
Nice. My fucking dog's gonna be the shit here pretty soon. Dog. All right, nerds. Keep moving. The other one. Awesome. All right, now. I just need one more and he's over here. Alright, cool. Done. I hope I'm done.
Now I need to extract the core.
Alright, well, let's extract this motherfucking thing. Got it.
One down, two more to go.
Awesome.
Let's see what we got.
Nice. I got his behind. Alright, cool. Move on to the next one. Those dogs are fucking annoying, though. Probably run into more here coming up. Cool. getting more stuff. Switch to red, shoot that core. Open the door. What's this? Oh, we're back to the beginning. Okay, we go this way. Nice. This is where I gotta go. That makes sense. Just wasting time, don't worry. I mean, like, for a game that has to deal with the desert, all freaking actually. Something happened. I guess nothing happened. I'll figure it out when I come back. Or if I come back this way. Is that it? Yep, that's it. No. Come on, dog. help me out here. Let me see if it's even possible to cross. I hate this game. I fucking hate it! This is bullshit. You gotta jump on like the furthest like corner of the platform to even make it across. To even think about making it across, honestly. I hate this game. We'll try it again. Did it. Yes.
Open sesame.
Awesome. I did it. I fucking did it. Dope.
Do you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby.
Fuck it in there. Well, I'm gonna have to end the video right here. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, subscribe, leave a comment. Thank you.